of the 2013 Talking Stick Festival Opening Gala. Why don't you come along?
It's really heartwarming to see a lot of these young Native people that are so artistic in the dance and the storytelling.
My heart is with Full Circle, right? The work that they did through us has just been like a huge imprint on my life. I got to come to the gala last year and experience more of the whole festival. So now that I'm a Vancouverite, this gets to be more of my yearly event.
We have a very important job to fulfill as artists. We have a valuable, important role that we play.
Getting rid of that divide, so I think there's been enough division amongst us as First People, and they've been really wonderful bringing everybody into the fold.
Able to get it across to people of all different cultural, ethnic backgrounds, and it's like breaking the ice, and they're all so talented that I look forward to coming out to this festival all the time.